In rugby, it's important when you go to ground to get back up on your feet as quick as possible. So my challenge to you is to see how many times you can go down to the ground and back up on your feet in 60 seconds.